Hello students, myself Sagar Choksi from LJ Institutes of Engineering and Technology. So in previous session we have started line of balancing concept, loading and scheduling concept, and that we have already completed in previous session. So in today's lecture we are going to discuss about productivity, concept of productivity, increase and decrease of productivity. So here I have written two topics. First one is concept of productivity, number two that is reason for decrease in productivity. So let's start the lecture that related to productivity. So what do you understand by productivity? First question is very important. Here I have attached one image that related to productivity. Okay, so now the question is, what is productivity? So productivity, ultimately productivity that depend on input and output. Okay, so now which type of input are there, which type of output are there? Okay, so this is very important. So here I have attached one definition that related to productivity. So productivity is about how efficient a firm can increase its output without increase in input. Okay, basically productivity is equal to output by input. We all know that productivity is equal to output by input. So the answer is very simple. Productivity is about how efficient a firm can increase that output without increase in input. So this is called productivity. Number two, objective. So producing, objective is very clear, producing more and more output with less and less consumption of resources. You can take machine productivity, you can take material productivity. Okay, so this is very important. Producing more and more output with less and less consumption of resources. Third one is goal. The goal is very clear. It increase in sales of the organization and it can increase your output. So this is very important, productivity. Okay, productivity is equal to output by input that related to producing more and more output, and it increase the sales data and it increase your profit. So move forward to next topic that related to types of productivity. So here I have attached one video that related to different types of productivity. So the first and important one is material productivity that depend on your material. Number two, that is labor productivity. Labor productivity that depend on worker or labor. Okay. Number three, that related to machine productivity. Ultimately, machine productivity is very important. We have to maintain our machine so that it can increase your output. Okay, number four, that is capital productivity that depend on your organization. So these are the types of productivity: material, labor, capital and machine. So move forward to another question that related to reason for decrease in productivity. Okay, productivity is equal to output by input. So now the question is, which reason that productivity decrease? Okay, which are the reason that reduce your productivity? So the first and important one is lack of strong managerial capability. Strong management is very important. Ultimately, it increase your productivity. So lack of strong managerial capability is very important. Number two, that related to lack of attitude of your worker. Okay, skilled worker are play a very important role to increase your productivity. Okay, number three, an important one is unavailability of qualitative resources. This is very important because it ultimately increase your profit. Okay, increase your productivity. Okay, fourth one is improper financial planning. Improper financial planning that reduce your productivity. Okay, so these are the four reasons here in this slide. These are the four reasons that decrease your productivity. First one is lack of strong managerial capability. Strong management is very important. Number two, that is skill, that related to skill worker. Lack of attitude of the worker that reduce your productivity. Third one is unavailability of qualitative, okay, qualitative resources. And fourth one is improper financial planning. Now move forward to fifth one, reason for decrease in productivity. Okay, fifth one is lack of technology upgradation. Okay, research and development is a very important task nowadays because ultimately it is a competitive market, and lack of technology upgradation that related to research. Okay, technology upgradation. Okay, so this is very important to increase your productivity. Now the sixth one is unfavorable rules and regulations. Okay, this is very important because that related to your organization. Okay, now next one is improper plant layout. According to operation sequences, you must change your plant layout. Okay, so plant layout is play a very important role in increase or decrease in productivity. Now the eighth one is use of old machineries. Okay, or replacement of your machineries is very important. Use of old machineries that decrease your productivity. Ultimately it takes more time and that reduce your productivity. So in this slide here I have attached, there are four different reasons: lack of technology that related to research and development, unfavorable rules and regulations that depend on your organization, improper plant layout. According to operation sequences, you must change your plant layout, and use of old machineries that take more and more time, so it decreases your productivity. So now the question is factor that affecting productivity. So here I have attached one image that related to factor that affecting productivity, different methods, design of workshop or workspace, location, layout, inventory, scheduling, loading. Ultimately in factor that affecting productivity that increase or decrease your productivity. Okay, so this is very important. Move forward to next topic, that is advantages of productivity. So the first and important advantage is better utilization of available resources. Number two, that is it can help in increase the reputation of the organization because ultimately it is a competitive market, so that it can help in increase the reputation of the organization. Third one is employee can earn more and more profit, more and more salaries as per their task, as per their operations. Okay, so this is very important. Fourth one is customer will get qualitative product, because ultimately all things are very important. Integration of all previous things are very important, and customer, based on that thing, customer will get qualitative product at lower rates. So thank you very much. In this session we have completed productivity and decrease reason for decrease in productivity. So in next session we will start how to improve your productivity. So thank you very much.